glamorous or nothing, but it was regular enough. At least it was regular enough until 3 weeks ago.
Son of a bitch!
That was the happiest 10 seconds of my life. As soon as I was conscious, Randy went back to look for my scratcher. But I knew he wouldn't find it. Would have been more upset if I wasn't so doped up.
Mrs. Buckland, your amniocentesis has
been canceled. Hey, baby. Hey there, sign these next to the sticky little yellow things, please.
Okie dokie. Earl J. Hickey. Hey, Crab Man.
Hey, Earl.
Darnell's parents threw him out for growing weed in his closet, so he's moving in. We're thinking about getting married.
But we're married.
Not anymore, we're not. Yeah, thank you for the trailer. Trust me, Earl, this is going to be better for everybody involved. Earl Jr. really should be with his daddy. Feel better now.
Now, I've never...